If I told you you could use the life of a 2-year-old to cure wrinkles, would you say yes? What if I said it was for curing cancer? Would you say yes then? What if it was a 1-year-old, 6-month-old baby, a day old? What if it was a 1-day-old embryo? Would you say yes then? When a sperm and an egg meet, that's the start of a life. Say no to embryonic stem cell research.